Let's continue on factoring more difference of squares. So here in 30, what squared minus what squared? I see 2 and p squared to make 4p squared, and then 7 squares to make 49. So this is 2p plus 7, 2p minus 7. Here, what squared minus what squared is going to factor? Well, this is 9r and this is 1. So this is 9r plus 1, 9r minus 1, factoring using difference of squares. Same idea in 32, what squared minus what squared? Well, this is 6b and this is 5. 6b plus 5, 6b minus 5.